What if you wanted to make the world's most powerful laser? What would it take? It would take strong partners and an amazing supply chain for high-precision optics. Zygo Optical Systems helped a cutting-edge technology leader do just that. The objective is to focus a staggering blast of energy on this tiny 2mm cryogenically cooled target. Each blast of the high-powered laser aimed at this little target is laying the groundwork to revolutionize energy production with fusion energy to provide abundant and sustainable clean energy. For the project, the National Ignition Facility located at Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory began decades ago to construct a giant laser shot experimental lab. And because Zygo has more than 40 years of history in precision optical fabrication, we were there to help. The lab required hundreds of beam-handling optical telescopes. Those aren't pipes, they're optical assembly tubes. Zygo electro-optical assemblers put them together working in ultra-clean assembly environments necessary for high-energy optics. The lasers needed thousands of laser amplifier glass slabs, the biggest ever made. Like this one, nearly a meter across. The slabs boost the power of the pulsed beams in multiple passes. Manufacturing these heavy meter-class slabs was a monumental challenge, not just because they were larger than anyone had made before, but because so many would be required, and those issues threatened to delay research for years. Each slab required extensive processing, quality assurance, and supply chain management, and Zygo was one of only a few companies in the world that could meet the challenge. As a supply chain partner in the project, Zygo's optical fabrication teams went to work developing a process for manufacturing amplifier slabs in volume to avoid those delays. To handle the enormous power of the beams and maximize the power boost, each slab must be finished to high precision. In these amplifier arrays at the lab, the smallest flaw or scatter of the beam could damage the slabs or the enclosure. To even begin, Zygo had to invent a process to bond cladding onto meter-class optics at a level of precision never before seen. Then more production lines for additional capacity were added to meet the project's daunting schedule. Cladding requires multiple bath chambers and overhead handling. Zygo needed a proprietary process to precisely machine the rough glass to exact dimensions. The size and shape must be carefully controlled without causing structural damage. Zygo's extensive CNC glass and ceramic machining facilities paid off. Grinding processes developed exclusively by Zygo helped to prepare the surface for polishing by resolving subsurface damage. High-volume polishing on a 4-plus-meter rotary system is something very few companies can provide. Zygo has several of these custom-made multi-meter-class rotary polishers and is one of the largest precision plano polishers in the world. For Lawrence Livermore and other projects, we've produced thousands of amplifier slabs, as well as turning mirrors, debris shields, polarizing substrates, phase plates, grating substrates, and all kinds of other large optics. Custom cleaning, inspection, and mapping ensures quality volume production. Using Zygo's large aperture metrology expertise, we built a custom full aperture surface measurement system so we could qualify the wavefront of the optics in one step. This is how Zygo Optics partners with customers to expand the limits of optical technology. Like delivering a staggering 6,900 meter class high precision laser amplifier slabs, end to end enough laser glass to reach over 6 kilometers, and earning multiple vendor appreciation awards from the National Ignition Facility. Congratulations to Lawrence Livermore National Labs on the world's most powerful laser. Talk to Zygo about your impossible production needs. Contact us at zygo.com or email inquire@zygo.com.